Hey guys, Mike Everett here with Condition One, heading out to Turkey Camp. Got the truck all loaded up. Camper's ready to go. Got the dog. See if we can find us some thunder chickens. Gobble, 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 gobble! Turkey Camp 2018. Just rolled into camp. Got the Chevy. Got the pickup. Got the dog. Gobble, 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 gobble!
That's a good shot.
I just know the way that the birds have been going, like, once he gets over that ridge, he's just gonna go. It's okay, Sean.
I didn't mean to debo the shooting.
Harrison had a lot of making up to do a third antelope season this year.
I thought he was gonna come up a little bit better. He just kind of turned up.
Flop. That worked out perfect for the most part. Just shoot him.
Okay, let's do some cool pictures of this one
though. Yeah, let's go after the other one. So when was the last time you killed a turkey?
Eight or 9 years ago.
Worked out great today.
Wouldn't have got it done without
you guys calling it in. I'm spoiled.
Dude, I didn't think that person would come in.
Was there no hens with him? Was it just him?
It was just him. I think he was the lone one that was hanging out that we heard. So we did hear two.
Yeah.
There's that one.
There had to be.
And then there's. But I was just getting nervous the way the birds have been acting the last 2 days. Like, just gonna jump over the side of the hill. That was